Pippa's back bright and early tomorrow morning, and right now though, we're off to Ballymoree.